an event quite unlike any other. What is it about the Port Townsend Wooden Boat Festival that attracts so many people to this little corner of the Olympic Peninsula?
I first came to Port Townsend because of the Wooden Boat Festival, and I am a diehard boat dork. So I come for the boats, and I come for the people, and I come to see sort of my heroes of the boating world and talk to them in the beer tent or after hours. Or it's just a really informal gathering of the renaissance of the last 40 years of wooden boat building.
Part boat show, part carnival. For many, it's simply a celebration of a way of life.
I mean, this is the best day when all the boats are just out there cruising around and there's tons of people watching them on the beach and just relaxing. It's really relaxing to sit and watch them and just chill. There's so many boats out there.
As far as boats go, there's something here for everyone. From large motor yachts and sailboats to kayaks and canoes.
We're looking at the rowing excursion boats.
Pretty much the same. We have the similar interest in small boats and trailer sailor type boats that are easy to get in and out of the water and easy to row. I'm very much interested in rowing of all sorts.
If you're looking for parts and supplies, plans and tools, this is the place for beginners and professionals alike.
It's the level of workmanship and craftsmanship you see here with people who are extremely knowledgeable in their craft and how they do know how to use equipment, how they can ask questions, they're willing to learn, they want to see new things. It's a very entertaining and very informative and very fulfilling festival to come to.
The Port Townsend Wooden Boat Festival is truly a celebration, and it's got something for people of all different interests of boats. So some people come for the party because we have great bands and dancing and festivities that happen from, you know, noon all the way till midnight. Some people come for the boats and they're truly pieces of art. Some, it's a little bit like a family reunion where some of these boats you see and the people you only see once a year, you only see them at the Wooden Boat Festival. And others come for the over 100 presentations with worldwide experts like Lynn and Larry Pardee, Steve Callahan, truly the rock stars of the boating world come to Port Townsend to get together for fellowship and to share their knowledge. It's a celebration and a festival like none other I've ever been to.